Hello everyone, welcome back again to MovazuCAD channel with AutoCAD Dynamic Block Basic tutorial, how to use a stretch and move action. Okay, for example in here, I will create a 2D window block. You can create a rectangle object and I will give a dimension 30 and 70. Okay, next I will offset this object for offset distance to this point. And I will click this object, click outside. Okay, we can create a line object, okay, start from this point to here, and I will create again from this point to this point. We can use a mirror command to mirror this object, start from this point to the right here. Okay, you can use a rotate command to rotate this object with 45 degree. Use a move command to move this object, start from this point into a center point in here. Okay. Now we can convert this object into block. You can tap a block, and for name in here I will tap a window. For pick point I will click at this point, and for objects you can select this all objects, click OK to apply. Okay, to edit this block you can double click and then you can click OK. Now we can use linear parameters into this object. You can click here parameters tab and click linear. Okay, I will click at this point into this point, move to the right here, and the second I will create a linear again, start from this point to this point and move to the bottom here. Okay, now I will apply a stretch action into these parameters. You can click in here action and click stretch. Okay, I will click these parameters and click at this point. For stretch box you can create like here, and next I will select these two objects. You can right click to apply. Okay, we apply again stretch action into this parameter, click at this point. For stretch box you can click in here. For object, I will select these two objects. Okay, and right click to close this command. Okay, if you click a test block, and next you can click at this point, move to the top, it will be stretched, but you can see this object not move. Okay, if you click this object to drag here, and this is still not move. To make it this object move, we need to add move action into this object. You can close the test block. Okay, next we can click in here, move action. You can select parameters. I will select these parameters, and we click at this point. Okay, for objects you can select this object. You can right click to apply. Okay, we attach again move action into this parameter. And for point, I will click at this point and select this object, right click to apply. Okay, now we can open properties dialog box. You can type properties. Okay, and you can click at this action, move action. Okay, for a distance multiplier, you can change in here into 0.5. Okay, and the next action, this move action, we change again in here into 0.5. Okay, now you can test block in here, and if we select this object and you can move this object to the top, the object will be moved with move 0.5. okay, you also can click this object, move to right here, it will be moved into center of this object. You can close test block. And then you can close block editor. You can save this block, and you are ready to use this block. Okay, like this stand in here. Okay, you stretch, and we can stretch to the top. It will be moved. Okay, enough today for AutoCAD Dynamic Block Basic tutorial, how to use a stretch and move action. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video. And see you next time in another AutoCAD Dynamic Block Basic tutorial.